Hi, welcome to Foresights TV and it's me, Anushka Tyagi. Prime Minister Narendra Modi's visit to Austria has garnered significant attention, marked by a special musical tribute and enthusiastic reception from Austrian leaders. This follows a successful visit to Russia, where bilateral ties were reaffirmed amidst global geopolitical shifts. Here's a special report from Foresights TV. Let's have a look at it with me, Anushka Tyagi. Upon arrival in Vienna, PM Modi was greeted with a heartfelt rendition of Vande Mataram by Austrian artists, underscoring the warm reception awaiting him. The Prime Minister expressed his appreciation for Austria's vibrant music culture, acknowledging the performance as a glimpse into the Austria's artistic richness. Austria's Chancellor Karl Nehammer extended a personal welcome, emphasizing the long-standing friendship between India and Austria. The meeting, described as historic due to being the first by an Indian leader in over four decades, was marked by warm gestures, including a selfie that captured the camaraderie between the two leaders. The visit signifies a pivotal moment in India-Austria relations, with discussions focusing on enhancing political and economic cooperation. PM Modi and Chancellor Nehammer are slated to engage in formal talks aimed at exploring avenues for mutual growth across various sectors, including technology, trade and renewable energy. Earlier, during his visit to Russia, PM Modi participated in the 22nd India-Russia annual summit with President Vladimir Putin, emphasizing shared strategic interests despite global uncertainties. The discussions encompassed bolstering cooperation in critical sectors such as energy, manufacturing and defense amidst the backdrop of the ongoing Russia-Ukraine conflict. Modi's visit to Austria unfolds, the emphasis remains on strengthening diplomatic ties and fostering deeper collaboration between the two nations. The warm reception and substantive discussions underscore India's proactive engagement in global affairs, reaffirming commitments to shared values of democracy, freedom, and mutual prosperity. The visit not only marks a milestone in bilateral relations, but also sets the stage for future cooperation that promises to benefit both countries and contribute to global stability. Throughout the visit, updates from the Ministry of External Affairs and statements from officials highlighted the optimism surrounding the potential of India-Austria relations, with both sides poised to capitalize on shared opportunities and navigate challenges together.